We are here to present our science investigator project entitled Pineapple, Ananascomosus Fruit Extract is an Additive in Tubac. I am Rowanie Sulayaw, my co-researchers.
My name is Karina Citalon.
My name is Erica Estrella.
Before we proceed, we are thankful to our mighty God for our protection and ability to do this work. Second, our special and heartfelt thanks to our advisor, Mr. Luigi Morelio, who motivated, encouraged, and guided us in doing our research. We are also deeply thankful to our respondents. We appreciate their help during our research. Their information has helped us to complete this research. Furthermore, we also thank our families who encouraged and supported us morally, physically, and financially, and prayed for us throughout the time of our research. May the Almighty God bless us all.
Chapter 1, Introduction. Background of the study. Coconut wine, also called bubas in Philippines, since it is extracted from the sap of an open coconut bud. The best Swedish brand color is due to a powder mist called tungo. Its main purpose is to better the taste of tuba and helps the natural fermentation for bahal. Bahal is another type of tuba. It tastes stronger than a fresh tuba. When a tuba is fermented for 1 to 6 months, it will become bahal. Another type of tuba is lambanog. It is not added with tungo, making it purely colorless. Lambanog is distilled coconut wine. It is also called vodka and has a high alcohol content. Tuba is popular liquor in most parts of the Philippines, particularly in provinces where coconut trees are abundant. It is somehow becoming a livelihood for some people who have their own coconut trees, just as Batangas being one of the coconut wine producers. Tuba is considered as their substitute liquor instead of beer, brandy, and etc. During special occasions in province, tuba is actually part of it. Pineapple, Ananascomosus, belong to the family Bromeliaceae. The Spanish name of pineapple is piña. Pineapple fruit is very abundant around the world in many tropical countries, just as Philippines, Thailand, and Indonesia. Pineapple is prepared and sold in roadsides as a snack. Pineapple fruits are also used as fruit salad, yogurt jam, and ice cream. The juice of pineapple is served as beverages. Pineapple are harvested twice a year starting in a month or two. During harvesting season, farmers in these sell some of pineapple as fresh fruits. Pineapples are second favorite tropical fruit next to banana. Each fruitlet can be identified by an eye. The rough screen marketing in the pineapple surface. Pineapples are an excellent source of vitamin C, manganese, and vitamin D. The pineapple takes a long time to grow. If the temperature is warm, the pineapple will grow faster. The researchers conduct this study because tuba and pineapple is popular to their place. And the researchers also conduct this study to find out if the pineapple fruit extract can be used as an additive. Use an additive to tuba. The statement of the problem. The pineapple fruit extract can be used as an additive to tuba. Hypothesis. The pineapple fruit extract can be used as an additive to tuba. Significance of the study. The researchers aim to help the seller of tuba to improve their products. The farmers of pineapple is also benefited of our study because they are the ones who are the suppliers of the researcher study.
Scope and delimitation. The researchers study focuses only in creation of pineapple fruit extract as additive to tuba. The researcher study will be conducted in researchers Barangay San Lorenzo, Cabayan, Biliran.
Definition of terms, additives. Characterized by being or producing effects that without causative factors of act during are the sum of the individual's effects. Extra, to remove something by pulling it out or cutting it out. Tuba, is a sweet, fresh, or mildly fermented sap taken from tapping the young, spreading flower of the coconut. Pineapple, a large fruit that grows on a tropical tree and that has thick skin and very juicy yellow flesh. Our methodology. To have this product, we need 1 fresh ripe pineapple, 2 cups of tuba, blender, one bottle, two glass, knife, and strainer. Procedure. First, peel the one fresh ripened apple using knife. Get the pineapple into square pieces. Prepare the blender, then blend the small square pieces of pineapple. After blending the pineapple, make sure that it blends well and strain it. Lastly, put it into the clean bottle. Prepare the 2 cups of tuba and the pineapple juice. Then, mix the pineapple juice to tuba. After mixing, put it into a clean bottle. Then, we have now the tuba mixed with pineapple fruit extract.
Chapter 4, Result and Discussion. As you can see, Setup A, then respondent stated that tuba with pineapple fruit extract is sweet better than tuba without pineapple fruit extract.
Or the setup B.
Next.
Interpretation of data. The researchers based their study through roaming in their barangay and selected 10 people to taste the researchers' product, which is tuba mixed with pineapple fruit extract and tuba without pineapple fruit extract. The researchers jotted down their opinion of the 10 respondents and said that tuba with pineapple fruit extract is sweet better than tuba without pineapple.
Analysis of data. The table shows that there is a difference between tuba with pineapple fruit extract and tuba without pineapple fruit extract. It shows in the table that 10 out of 10 people said that tuba with pineapple extract is sweet better than the original tuba.
Conclusion. The creation of the researcher's product, which is entitled pineapple fruit extract as additives in tuba. The result and discussion proved the researcher's study by the opinion of the respondents. The table shows that tuba with pineapple fruit extract or setup with A is much better than the tuba without pineapple fruit extract or setup B. In terms of the taste by the opinion of the 10 selected people in the community, the researchers came up to the conclusion that the pineapple fruit extract can be used as additive.
Our recommendation: pineapple fruit extract is good to be an additive to tuba compared to tuba without pineapple. The researchers recommended the pineapple fruit extract as an additive to tuba. It is also recommended that having this product, the researcher aimed to this wholesaler of tuba to improve their product. The farmer will also have benefited of our study because they are the supplier of the pineapples. The researchers recommend that we'll improve to the next level, like using another fruit to use in an additive to tuba. Next.
This is our product.
That's all. Thank you.